but surely are giving up our privacy rights in this country, and we need to stop stepping it with the NFL.
Yeah, I completely agree. He's still a weapons carrier. In how many ways you can carry a gun?